Matt Brown, hiring a sober coach after rehab. Alaskan Bush People star Matt Brown was forced into rehab following a family intervention. After about 30 days of treatment, he reportedly feels like he has things under control and is ready to leave rehab. But his family has serious concerns that if he halts treatment now, he could relapse again. Matt Brown checked into rehab in September. It has now been about a month. And Radar Online reports that Matt is itching to leave treatment and return home, believing that he is now well enough to do so. An insider says that Billy and Emmy are talking Matt into hiring a sober coach to work with him on the outside. That way, Matt can continue to work on this after he gets out of rehab. His family has been visiting him, the source reports. And, the insider reveals, he is doing great. Doing well in rehab does not always translate to having made a full recovery and being ready to go out into the world. But, the source says, Matt thinks that he is ready to leave after 30 days. His family has some serious concerns that he might be jumping the gun a little. The Browns have their doubts, the insider shares, and everyone is urging him to stay in. He says that he is almost ready, the source reveals, and can handle this on his own now. His confidence is certainly encouraging, but sometimes staying with a program for a little longer can do a world of good. You can love and trust someone while also encouraging them to keep getting help. While his father and mother are fully supportive of him, the insider begins.